Farmers cultivating onions in another part of Nigeria have been lamenting over a deterioration of their produce as suppliers refuse to ship to the southern part of the country. Please, if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any update from this channel. According to reports, no less than 50 trucks had rotted away at their farms and markets. Some days ago, the Onion Producer and Marketer Association, OPMAN, announced that it will be discontinuing the supply of onions to the entire South from Monday, citing security and the government's failure to compensate its members who suffered losses in the past. Aliyu Issa, the national president of the association, disclosed this when addressing journalists at a press briefing in Sokoto on Sunday. If the government fails to adhere to the demands of the association, we are shutting down the supply of onions to the entire South by Monday, June 7, 2021. Mr. Issa was quoted by Daily Trust as saying. According to him, about 4.5 billion naira worth of onions and properties were destroyed by suspected hoodlums across southern states in the last few months, in addition to the loss of lives of members of the association without any compensation.